Connection successful. We're
okay,
back.
Chat, we're back.
Yeah, we're back.
This looks like it could be a dead Doom.
Want to bring the meter? I think he can bring it back.
Huge jam session call. Nice.
I think Sentinel can bring
it
back.
Up to the Sentinel. Damn, ooh, hit by the same cross up.
He keeps getting got.
I get hit by those two. All right. Ability to X Factor on Sentinel. Wait, he got 5 HP? It's okay. It's okay.
Hit him with the sauce. Why did he move like that?
He got it. Trying to beam him a little bit. Ryan's not want to go in on the Sentinel. He gets hit by the falling. Oh, he fell out of it. He fell out of it.
Two beams.
Just two beams.
Now he's just got to fight Virgil.
But I think Virgil, especially with X Factor and 3 meter here, he's pulling out the swords.
I believe.
You're getting twerked on. It's over.
He could drop the combo, though.
I don't think it's happening.
Ryan, drop the combo. He does it. Wait.
Oh, no. That kills in so many ways.
Six games.
And you said this character is cool.
Yeah, Virgil is cool.
Have shame on yourself.
He's actually cool.
Virgil's hype.
Wee, wee, wee.
That's what you sound like right now.
John, you play Ghost Rider.
Yeah, because he's goaded.
Yeah.
No.
Maybe if Sebastian was actually serious about this game and he played Hagar Ghost Rider,
yet
he'd
again,
be winning.
John, preying on Sebastian's downfall by forcing him to laugh.
Yeah, I understand. John wants everyone else to lose 10-1 as well.
That's not true.
I'll get in the combo on the assist, but getting hit. At zero. Into the corner. Virgil assist call pushing that brother down there.
Everyone always talks about Virgil being the problem in this team. It's fucking zero.
It's Dante.
Silly ass character.
Oh, gets the hit. He wasn't blocking. He's solo, just going to try and chip him out. Nice.
I personally want them to
call.
Make one more Mega Man X game, and then Zero marries a woman in it.
That could be hype. He's going to get the dash down. Oh, nice blocks. Try to challenge.
Ooh, Magneto just needs one hit. Bringing back the beams.
Charging up.
It's a good strat against
the
this
stage fireball.
Demon.
Nice.
What the fuck was that?
Calls the jam assist. Jump over. Ooh.
Shaking my head.
Hit by the cross up. It's interesting. People don't really like DHC out to safe. Or at least Ryan is confident in this .0, keeping him in. Against the Doctor Doom.
Out of the combo.
Nice.
There we go.
Tries to cross up, but Sebastian brings him all the way in.
Be fumbling a girl by saying that.
The very silly looking laser bringing in the missiles.
Yeah, that laser's got to be stupid.
It's a little silly looking, but if
Firebolt,
it works,
nice. Oh. Got the teleport, caught him out
combo
on that.
Combo with the
tries
throw.
To go for another. Cross up, but gets hit by the grab.
A dive, all right. He has these.
He should be dead. Is he gonna spend level three here?
Kill him.
There's level three.
Put him in the tube.
Just wants to keep it safe.
Slap your hand.
Boom.
That's such a cool level three.
It's so cool.
It's so cool.
There are so many cool like.
Trying to get the cross
up.
Nope. Nice. That's a good grab.
But he lives, but he doesn't live.
We got 5 meter
okay.
Virgil X Factor. Sentinel will win. Believers. Sentinel believers.
I believe.
Ah, misses the rocket punch. That should be dead.
Not if I miss so him, but like that shit, dude.
Damn, that's tough.
My rocket punch.
A rocket punch.
This would never happen in Marvel.
This would never happen in Marvel 2.
Sebastian, emergency Marvel versus Capcom 2 Switch.
Emergency first to 10 in Marvel 2.
Emergency
Sebastian
Switch
still
game.
Still not realizing that Hagar is the answer.
Fuck it, next round.
He's got a couple.
Next
he's got a couple. He's got it. No. Yeah. Don't listen to him, Sebastian. Don't listen to him.
Okay, but Hagar's goated.
Is
he?
Yes. Hagar's fucking awesome.
He's got
pipe. Nice jam assist call. Punishes the rollout.
What doesn't he have?
Projectile.
He doesn't need one.
Stupid white boy.
And this is we got no damage on Zero and the hit on Doctor Doom. This is tough. You gotta think, what's Sebastian thinking here? He's getting ready for the incoming of the next character.
He's getting ready
is he
for
gonna
the
cross
Sentinel
up. Oh, he's
comeback.
Thinking about breaking that grab. What a nice grab break.
Whatever the fuck happened there. Drops the combo again, cause.
Ooh.
What?
You dropped the level 3?
Dropped the level 3.
It
now
whiffed.
He has no meter.
It whiffed.
But he's got the mobility.
That's so sad.
This game might hate me.
All right, let's think about the incoming.
This game sucks.
We'll block the cross-up.
Sentinel will win, though. Sentinel nice. Can make a full game comeback.
Get the rocket punch. Rocket punch push off.
There we go.
Keep an X Factor. And the cancel. But we got 5 meters. Zero's just charging all the way up. This might be tough. You gotta think, how do you get in here on Sentinel? Goes X Factor thinking, you know, I can just do more chip damage. Trying to get in. Ryan's evading the Sentinel pretty well. Just saying, nah, I'd wait until X Factor's over. Ryan's still got X Factor up here. Locking these
closer,
two M's.
Sentinel just hanging.
Yeah. Sentinel's out of X Factor. But it's doable.
It's doable.
Why? Because I believe in the heart of the cards.
I believe.
I don't like this dude.
I don't believe in this stupid
no
fucking
doable.
Gay ass
OTG,
robot.
OTG, Virgil. Now Zero's the GOAT.
Oh no, the
you are
and
lying.
He gets the air grab.
No, Zero is the GOAT.
You are lying.
He's Mega Man X? Character.
Mega Man.
No. In right, in the game in Mega Man X,
let's
it may be. In this
yeah,
game,
he's the
GOAT.
Just for one round. Just for one round.
Break out the Hagar.
Play the Felicia Hagar team.
Does not count
for one.
Hagar.
Sure,
no, because if he wins it, what do you
yeah.
do?
All right, this is an emergency. This is an emergency switch to a not real team that Sebastian also plays. Wait, play Dormammu Anchor. You have
what?
To listen.
No.
Play Dormammu Anchor. You have to listen to me on this. You have to listen to me on this.
You might be lying.
I am not lying.
Sebastian has claimed that this is the lock-in team, the yep. good team.
All right.
What is he listening to?
The power of Las Vegas is being channeled through him right now. Yep. If you're a Las Vegasian, put your hands in the air right now, please.
We gotta know how funny the animal is.
I see the Hagar.
You see that Hagar? Oh. Three punch buttons, that brother twirl. That shit's got too much invincibility on it.
We're doing some silly shit.
I'm trying to see if we can get the jump in there. Knocked out by the lightning. I think how's Felicia's gonna approach. Nice.
I think if Sebastian wins this round, he gets an extra 3 points.
I don't think we can award points like that.
Yeah.
But Felicia, lot less health than anyone on his other team. This character is gone.
It's okay, because as soon as Hagar...
Oh, but he's blocking. Gets the Doom call.
I mean, she can restore...
Felicia can recover a little bit of health. Don't think it's worth the snapback here. If Felicia's gone.
Just
lots of damage.
Going,
ooh,
the
foot dive to get out there.
It.
Nice.
Oh,
gets the happy birthday.
Oh,
it drops out of it.
Still did a lot of damage, though.
Probably different weight classes. Is he doing tricks on it? That's crazy.
Oh, nice
nice grab. Grab. 6H. This should be a dead zero. This triangle jump.
Pretty good.
Calling in the Hagar assist just for...
Just shits and giggles.
It's for BM. That's not a dead zero.
It's okay, because one more beam should do it.
You can still get in there. Just going to shoot them
this.
Out. Try to chip out zero. Look at the health! Look at the health! Is he going to DHC? Yup.
He's scared.
What? I ain't ever seen that projectile in my whole life. This Dante. Trying to wade out. Heal up a little bit. Block these foot dives. Nice projectile. Inside the corner.
He's got this funny little gun and shit. He keeps pulling it through.
Pulled the Felicia
the
back in.
The animal has returned. All right.
Nope. Okay.
Animal funny.
Now are we going to get the run behind? Ryan is ready for it. Hit the buttons.
I believe.
Hit the buttons.
I believe.
Try to run under as the projectile came. Hagar hitting the Virgil assist. Nice advancing guard. But she's having a tough time getting in here. Oh, gets the hit.
Great hit.
That's a tough combo.
All right.
Nice.
There we go.
Felicia's
let's
in.
Go.
Will this kill? This character is pretty dookie, so who knows?
Bring in the right. roll.
This character is pretty trash.
He dodged it, but there was no punish, because Ryan sucks.
No, I mean, the Felicia is dead.
It's okay, though, because Dante doesn't do damage.
Zero.
What the fuck was that for?
DHC to bring him in.
Let's go, Agar!
Can you not install DHC?
I already added it on.
Oh, gotcha.
This fucking guy.
Oh man, if you're a Hagar chat, if you're a Hagar fan, just leave the chat.
There we go.
Just get out of here.
He returned to his home planet.
This Hagar character, ready? Let's see them beams. Just kidding.
This guy's phone is going.
7:45.
I gotta wake up.
Someone touch Ryan's phone.
No,
oh, there's
no, the
zero
alarm is the mental
left.
Stack. It's the most annoying fucking sound on the planet.
No! What the
Ryan won anyway.
My goat is so washed.
That doesn't count.
It doesn't count.
That was too close to the match for what it was.
Last game!
Hagar might actually be the key, is the thing.
Hagar.
No, he's definitely not the key.
Hagar might.
Oh, man, I just spent like the entire, like,
40 seconds trying to do anything but pipe, and they couldn't reach me.
You might be
what?
Right.
You might be right. Hagar, you just I'm pipe, and it, if you dodge the pipe,
like
what do you do?
Blindly fire, just all of the shots would be like, you just gotta fire more. Just fire more bullets.
But what if?
All right, back to real matches.
Yeah.
Not saying his Felicia isn't real. I've lost to his Hagar.
No, no
I don't
match,
know, I don't
no
know,
match with zero in it.
I don't know
real.
An anti-air on any of my characters. Wait, I know one on Virgil.
Stupid bullshit. Drops the combo, though. Never mind.
Gets the reset.
Is Felicia the play, though?
Is Felicia the play, Sebastian says.
Magneto is down.
No, but we could convince him into delusion. That was a good block. I'll get hit by the cross-up.
What you
dive.
Oh, that's really tough.
Dumbass, happy birthday.
What if you
good
introduce
kick.
Zivu Arath into this play?
What is Zivu Arath?
Have you never seen that kid?
This guy doesn't know.
Oh, is he purple?
He doesn't know.
I don't know.
This could be a dead
Sebastian
throw.
Should be all playing right. My team. He should be all playing right. The Dorm Shumagorath team.
Alright.
But he drops to the level 3, probably because I was yabbering. And Zero gets the hit on the Doom.
I believe. I believe.
Yeah. Doom dies here.
I believe.
Doom does die here.
Damn.
Scaling be damned, that zero does damage. Oh, gets the hit.
Sentinel
there's a nice jump at the jam session. They just respecting each other. They just sitting there. It's lightning charge, gets green charge, go fireball. Wait for jam session call again. Smashing, saving the X meter. Saving the X. Trying to get the hit. It's tough. Get these flies. Zero's probably within chip range, but it's going to be tough to try and hit him. He's trying with these H's. Goes into X-Factor. Nice. Caught the Virgil assist. That was Dante. I lied. And then can we get the hit here? And that's tough.
All right, I got to...
It's like a 9-1.
Quit your bickering.
It's like a 9-1. Sebastian told everyone to shut up respectfully. And he's putting the second earbud has hit the Sebastian.
All right, what is he listening to?
He's
no,
fully
no,
locked in.
We believe in miracles. Bring back.
We believe in
do
miracles.
You believe in miracles?
What is he listening to?
Push a T.
What?
Oh, push a T. Put some Daytona on this kid.
He's here to bring it back.
Produced by Kanye West. So many good Pusha T albums out there.
I love
it's definitely doable. But first he's got to get this zero out of here. Tries to go for the two L's. It's tough.
Alright.
Doing pretty good on the zoning here.
Good
he gets
combo.
The hit. Nice over
he's
it.
In.
But he's a little too high up to get the tack. That's tough. Nice grab.
Throws him into a bunch
and
of
he
rocks.
Hits Dante assist.
Does this kill?
And that's
this kills.
Zero's out.
This kills with no meter. No, actually.
Nope. Scaling. Scaling go crazy. And we're getting Doom
brings
in there.
In Doom.
Good call. To switch back into Magneto. But it's okay.
To play my match.
It's overhead.
I blame John.
Yeah,
John
it was awesome.
An extra hour
I was there.
Half.
We still have time, Billy. Nice. That was a good fireball teleport.
All right.
Magneto. Within two L's, Magneto might be out of here. Double jump. Good grab.
Put him on the
rocks. He's in them rocks. Nice big combo.
He's got the combos. Snap.
Attack into Doom. Oh!
What the fuck?
Yeah, team aerial counter. Late team aerial counter. That was a good play for Ryan.
Diving.
The foot dive. Server attack. This is definitely doable for Sebastian.
This is absolutely doable.
Close ass match. Maybe this is what we needed.
All right.
Gets the foot dive.
Dante's down.
Here's Virgil.
That's my fucking
true heart of the team, 3 meter Virgil.
Just zoning him out, because honestly, that's real.
Splitter gets the 2-0. It's tough to combo. JC.
Disrupting.
Getting hit by the beams. Ooh, good block. And push block, too. Grab.
Damn.
Dead Magneto.
All right, this is bad. This is
we,
bad.
That's so sad. That's so sad. Nice round trip.
Really bad now.
Okay. Install. All
right.
Here we go.
Dr. Doom is back.
Let's see the mix. Oh, hits, but just slightly too high up to convert.
I have no... All right.
Helm Splitter, X-Factor, dead Doom.
There goes Dr. Doom.
It's all up to the Sentinel.
Sentinel can
Sentinel,
win.
Sentinel with 5 meter.
Sentinel and X-Factor.
And X-Factor. It's definitely doable.
Oh,
it's the grab OS.
No,
Is that it? Yeah, that's death. Yeah, that kills.
This dumb fucking character.
Character balance to Capachungus.
Zero should never be in a video game ever again. Y'all can't have shit.
Alright.
Have a good night, everybody.
Thank you all for showing up to the Ryan Kumite.
Yeah.
Ryan will be being publicly executed after this.
Thank God.
Congratulations to Felix and Gabe for defeating me.
Real. All right. I love you. Bye, everybody.
I'm going to say I got third.
Good night. Bye. And I definitely didn't get 110. Bye.